I'm Jack Wiley.
I'm Duncan Bellamy, and we're Portico Quartet. It's great to be here at Abbey Road in Studio One today for the 90th anniversary. Yeah, we're so grateful for the opportunity, and yeah, it's been an amazing day.
It's really exciting to be here and get to play our music in such a such a beautiful space. It's great.
We're recording a live version of our album Terrain, which came out in April this year. And we've been kind of developing the live show recently. Been performing that and recording it live with some additional string parts, string quartet. What equipment have we used? Well, I guess just like the room. The room's a big piece of equipment, I guess, and all the desk and all the stuff in there.
Lots of vintage Neumanns.
Yeah.
U67s, U87s.
Yeah.
Lots of Coles, two pairs of Coles. What else?
Yeah, a bunch of stuff. The beautiful upright.
Stuff, yeah. Oh, yeah.
The beautiful Challen upright.
The Abbey Road Challen. Famous for many Beatles songs. A Day in the Life, Hey Jude.
Really? Is it that one?
But I think so, yeah. I think it is, yeah.
Cool.
So yeah, we're using that as well. To be honest, it's probably having a bit of time to really work into stuff. It's not, I mean, we had time to do what we wanted to today. Bit of time, nice environment, not too much pressure. Yeah, good, nice. We've got Greg Freeman behind the mixing desk, who's always a calming presence. Yeah, also being well rehearsed, obviously. Makes you feel calm, yeah.
Our process in recent years has been, I mean, it does change, but we generally tend to work separately in our studio when we're writing music, and we'll kind of start out by writing kind of separate ideas on our laptops, kind of sketching things out, kind of broad strokes, just like getting a kernel of an idea, you know, like something to work with, and then we'll kind of pool our ideas, and then we'll work collaboratively, and then we'll start to expand and work into the tracks and extrapolate and pull things apart a bit. The final part is usually then to go into a studio and kind of re-record a bunch of things, maybe play some stuff live, edit things, you know. So it's kind of like a slowish process, but actually this music came together really quite quickly. It's quite like back and forth between us, and yeah.
I think if you're stuck, move on. Don't get stuck in being stuck, if you know what I mean. Don't like labour an idea if it's not going anywhere. Give it some space, work on something else and come back to it. I always find that I can hear things much more like clearly and see what's right, what works, what doesn't. You know, sometimes I come back to a tune that I haven't worked on in a few weeks and just straight away I'm like, I know if it's good or if it's not worth pursuing. So what I do is have a few going, like I'm working on at the same time. I kind of move between them, so I'm never just like bogged down with one piece of music.
I'm not sure people expect it or not, but I've been listening to a lot of this album called For Benita Marcus by Morten Feldman, which is like a beautiful hour. It's not similar to what we've been recording today, but it's like an hour long piece of just piano music, and it's fantastic.